Hier die ersten sechs im Halbfinale und der siebte muss noch bangen. Ecuador, Litauen, Kuba, China, Georgien, Moldau, Kanada und USA.
And they are underway. Keep your eyes on lane 9 there. Nevin Harrison, our current Olympic champ and Olympic best time setter. And she is out in front. But it looks like out of lane 5, we have China's Lin, fourth at this World Cup, leading the way here. Very close from China to Cuba as well, is trying to go with her. Cuba and China now neck and neck. It looks like USA and Canada struggling for fourth here. Cuba and China, nothing between them as Lin continues to lose her lead to the Cuban athlete. I believe it's going to be Cirilo Dubois to get across the line first here. It is China second and it looks like Canada third.
Was für ein Rennen von Yaris Leidis, Cirilo Dubois aus Kuba, die erste aus Szeged, sie schlägt die zweite aus Poznan, Wenyun Lin auf Rang Nummer 2 und dann sind es die beiden unteren Bahnen, Kanada und die USA, die sich auf die Plätze 3 und 4 legen.
Just confirming those results, it is in fact Cuba first, China second, and Canada third. Sophia Jensen is a U23, but incredibly strong. Really excited to see a great Canadian showing here today. And we will stay tuned for the last heat of this, the women's C1 200. Stay with us, we're starting again at 9:35.